trying to make this video. This is how you make every Beyblade spin stick. Alright. All you need is duct tape, some scissors. You have to take the duct tape, cut the piece of duct tape off with scissors or whatever, and just put them on the Beyblade, and guess what? I'm going to show you the spin stealing in action. You guys ready? Alright. That is spin stealing. That is what you call spin stealing, guys. We'll put a different tip on it. That's been filling it all. So all you need is duct tape and scissors. Alright guys. Hope you guys enjoyed. That was awesome. See you guys next time.